there is one brand you are seeing everywhere, and that is sportswear maker Under Armour. The firm finished off a strong 2015 with a 95% surge in footwear sales for the final quarter. Under Armour put that down to the help of one man, last year's NBA most valuable player, Steph Curry. CNN Sports' Andy Scholes sat down with the CEO and founder of Under Armour alongside with Curry, and Andy joins us now with the details. And they have just been on fire, Andy.
Absolutely, Maggie. You know, Under Armour basketball is really non-existent just 4 or 5 years ago. But since adding Steph Curry to the roster in 2013, you know, the brand has just exploded. And I sat down with the company's CEO, Kevin Plank, and Curry recently to talk about where the company has been and what's in store for the future. Kevin, where did getting Curry on the Under Armour roster rank in terms of accomplishments for the company?
It's a big deal, number one. You know, we've been making footwear since 2003, selling it since 2006, basketball shoes since 2010, and all on the way, you look at the last 13 years, really put us in a position to have someone as special as Stephen. It was like all these things coming together at one moment in time that allowed for, I think, our product to be at the right place at the right time. It's been a pretty special thing for the brand.
And Steph, Kevin has said he wants to build a $1 billion basketball brand around you. How does that make you feel?
Well, it feels special to hear a guy with, you know, his passion for what he does, you know, invest that much in me. But the vision that we have for where we're going and trying to, you know, make athletes better all across the world and inspire them by what they wear and how they feel, you know, playing basketball, I think that's a special thing to be a part of.
And you guys recently went to China, first, like, international tour for Under Armour.
Yes.
How fun was that?
It was great. I mean, we had 10,000 people in Manila alone.
It was a lot of, you know, great support every stop that we went to. And
were you surprised by that, though? I mean, in Manila, we pull up. It was like a Madonna concert. I mean, it was like 10,000 people sold out arena to watch them shoot three-pointers. Yeah. Probably 4,000 or 5,000 people outside just cheering in the streets, too.
It was a good time. And like you said, to have that many people in the arena, it felt like a mini All-Star weekend, you know, just for us.
You have Cam Newton in the NFL, Steph in the NBA, Bryce Harper in the National League. How fortunate do you feel that you have all of these MVPs at the same time working for you?
Yeah, Carey Price in the NHL, you know, Jordan in golf. Look, I think on the, you know, pound for pound, I think we're the, you know, highest producing brand on the planet without question. And, you know, our athletes' production, it's very Under Armour is an easy way to say it. And so it's probably one of the most epic, you know, sports marketing years ever.
Can you tell me what's next and what you envision is going forward for Under Armour?
I think number one is that, you know, big data is the oil of the 21st century, right? I mean, this is like understanding your consumer and not just a gut instinct or idea of who they are, but it's what's happening with social, the way that we connect with our consumer. It's truly a transformation of our overall business. You know, with over 130,000 people downloading one of our four apps each and every single day, we're adding over 1 million people every 8 days. And the data that we're getting from that is something that will truly help us enrich our consumers' lives in the long run. So it's a direction. We're downhill and full speed.
Now, Under Armour already has more than 160 million unique registered users on their connected fitness platform. And Maggie, that's adding to what's just been an amazing year for Under Armour. You know, they've reached nearly $4 billion in revenue for the first time. And, you know, all their big athletes, Curry in the NBA, Jordan Spieth in golf, Cam Newton in the NFL, Bryce Harper in baseball, you know, they've all had incredible seasons really just helping the brand reach new heights.
It is absolutely unbelievable. Their scouting is amazing, Andy, when you look at the breadth of cause. And if you told somebody that I'm going to build a sportswear company, take on Nike and Adidas, they would have told you you are out of your mind. But they certainly seem to have done it. Great stuff. Thanks for bringing it to us, Andy.
All right,
appreciate
thanks,
it.
Maggie.